Well, hello again, and welcome back to my living room for another Stage 4 mini concert. Mark Englehart is here today, and we're very excited to be doing some music for you. So sing along at home, and you know the words. You ready?
Yep.
All right. What would you think if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and look out on me? Audience here today, so it's not just you watching at home. So, all right, operator.
Sure.
Yes. We are still
recording. Here we go. Okay, here we go. One, ready? Two, three, four. Operator, oh, could you help me place this call? See the number on the badge looking so faded. She's living in LA with my best old ex-friend Ray. The guy she said she knew well and sometimes hated. Isn't that the way they say it goes? Well, let's forget all that and give me the number if you can't find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine and the show. Overcome the blow, I learned to take it well. Only wish my words had just convinced myself that it just wasn't real. That's not the way it feels.
Operator, oh, could you help me place this call? I can't read the number that you just gave me. There's something in my eyes. You know it happens every time. Think about the love that I thought would save me.
Isn't that ghost. Well, let's forget all that and give me the number if you can find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine and just go. Learn to take it well. Only wish my words could just convince myself that it just wasn't real. But that's not the way it feels. Oh no, no, no. That's not the way it feels. I'm a reader. Well, let's forget about this call. There's no one there. So much more than kind. You gave a damn. But isn't that the way they say it goes? Well, let's forget all that and give me the number if you can't find it, so I can call just to tell them I'm fine and to show. Come to blow, learn to take it well. Only wish for words and just convince myself that it just wasn't real. That's not the way it feels.
So much, and thank you for being here. Thank you for tuning in. Stay tuned, we've got more great musicians coming over in the next couple weeks. I want to thank Mark Englehart for showing up today and sharing some time this afternoon. Thank you for your support of live music wherever you are, particularly here in the upstate, and I look forward to seeing you again soon. I'll be back out there as soon as I can, I promise. See you then. Thanks, Mark.
Thanks.
Bye.
That was righteous.